using an abacus, each row represents a place value. The first row represents ones, the second row represents tens, the third row represents 100s, and the fourth row, the thousands. Now let's learn how to write a number using an abacus. We'll start with the number 5. To write the number 5, go to the row that represents the ones and count out 5 beads. This is how you would write the number 5 on an abacus. Now let's write the number 15. We already have 5 beads in our ones row. Let's add 1 bead in the tens row. That is the number 15. You can continue adding it the same way, 25, 35, 45. If you want to add hundreds, go to the hundreds row. You have 145. Add 1,000 and you have 1,145 written on an abacus. Now let's try a simple addition problem using an abacus. Let's try the problem 9 plus 16. To start, we're going to count out 9 beads in our ones row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next, we're going to add 6 ones from the number 16. Start by counting your remaining beads in the ones row. 1. When you get to 10, exchange that for 1 bead in the tens row. And then continue counting. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we've added 9 plus 6, and we just need to add the 1 10 in 16. Add that together, and you have 25. And that's how you do simple math using an abacus. Enjoy!